I don't know why you always get so insecure.
Kenda!
I wish you could see what I see when you're looking in the mirror. And why won't you believe me when I say that to me you get more beautiful every day? When you're looking at the magazines and thinking that you'll never measure up, you're wrong. Cause you're my cover girl. I think you're a superstar. Yeah, you are. Why don't you know? Yeah, you're so pretty that it hurts. It's what's underneath your skin, the beauty that shines within. You're the only one that rocks my world, my cover girl.
I'm just really showing you guys this video of how to, like, add a video.
So this video was requested by AG Superstars 001
on my video Oath,
and she was wondering how I got this video here and how I got my, like, profile picture there.
So I'm gonna show her
how.
How
in
to
the
do
corner
that.
Right there where you there are there. Click that and you go to settings.
Then you have these options on settings. Go to channel settings, and they have this all kinds of stuff, and it has in video programming.
Then you have an option.
It says to put a picture, and this is your avatar, which is your profile picture, and you can, like, put it where you want to, and you can also, your channel, you can custom it, and it'll be showing in all your uploads, okay, all of your uploads. You can have it in the top right corner, bottom left, bottom right, and top or top left. And you can display the entire video, end of video, or custom start time. I do mine in the entire video. But I'm going to change that to the end of custom start time. And I'm going to start mine. Let's say I want to start mine at 00. Zero, no, 10. Let's say I want to start mine at that. And then duration, I'm gonna have it for a minute. Zero. I'm gonna save that. And there, it says save successfully. And then if you go down here, you can add a video. You do the same thing and you click save.